terms of politics, it's going to be exciting because we have elections coming. In terms of economy, it's going to be boring.
You know, I'm often asked what my forecasts are.
The robot population is going to shift in 2014.
Next year is going to be a banner year.